You and sons of martial law, dying boys will cry tomorrow.